Welcome back, guys. So in the last lecture, we have learned about how many types of memory area in the JVM that is going to allocate by the JVM to run the application and program. So we have learned about class area, method area, heap stack, and program counter and native method stack. Okay. So in this lecture, we are going to learn about what is the class loader, and this question is very favorite. Last question was also very favorite for the Java interviewer. Okay, so stay connected and learn what is a class loader. Okay, if you want to learn the previous question, go to the previous video and learn. So in this lecture, we are going to learn about the class loader. Okay, so in this first we have to understand what is a class loader. So class loader is a subsystem of JVM. Okay, that loads the class files. When we run the Java program, it loads class loader first. Okay, all the Java program that we use to compile, that we after the compile we have class file, that is going to be loaded by the class loader only. The first step is to load the class file. Okay, and this is a class loader is a subsystem of JVM. It is a part of JVM, you can say. So we have three built-in class in the class loader. So we will learn one by one. So first we have a bootstrap class loader. So this is the first class loader, which is a super class of another class loader, that is the extension class loader. And I have already told you that Java provides the rt.jar file that contains all the Java packages, like Java lang packages, java.net packages, and other util packages, IO package, SQL package, and we have 14 packages there, right? In the java.rt file. If you have already installed Java, go to the JRE and search rt.jar file and unzip that, and you will see the 14 packages like lang package, util package, and other packages. There will be 14 packages. Okay. So what Bootstrap class loader is doing? So first, this is the first class loader, and this is a super class of the extension class loader. Okay, this one, the extension class loader, and the Bootstrap class loader loads the rt.jar file. Okay, and it verifies all the code you have written through based on the rt.jar file. Okay, if you are going to import anything, that will be verified through the Bootstrap class loader only. So another, we have a extension class loader, that is a child class of the Bootstrap class loader, and the parent class of the system application class loader. We have a third class loader, and this class loader, what extension class loader doing? This class loader just load the jar file that is in the Java home JRE. In the extension directory. Okay, then you will go to the Java home, you have a JRE, and there in the JRE you have library as a folder. In the library you have ext as a directory. So go there and search. So all those extension directory will be loaded through the extension loader. Okay, to verify the extension only. Okay, and the last one we have system application loader, that is a child of the extension class loader, and it loads the class path, that all the files that you have given in the to load the application. Okay, so from the class path it loads all the classes, and by default the class path is set to the current directory that you have given, or you can change the class path using the command. There is a cp command, change path. You can use the class path to switch that, right? So it is also known as the application class loader. So the class loader is very, very favorite for the interview. Okay, so just to debug some code and understand the JVM. Okay, if you have any doubt, please ping me. Thank you. We will see in the next lecture another question.